Hello everyone, welcome to our adventure time in Storyland. Look, can you see the book? Great, it's behind Biff. Now, let's open it and read our story. But before that, we are going to play a game. Can you guess who is behind the puzzle? Let's see. Keeper. Mom. Floppy. The toys party. Keeper wanted a party. Nobody wanted to come. He got his toys. He wanted a cake. He put in cornflakes. He put in tomato sauce. He put in milk. He put in jam. He put in sugar. He put in baked beans. What will happen next? Let's read the story one more time, but this time we will answer the questions, and then we will find out the end. The toys party. Keeper wanted a party. Nobody wanted to come. What did Keeper want? He wanted a dairy, or he wanted a party? Very good, he wanted a party. Nobody wanted to come. Where was everybody? Do you remember? Dad and Mom, they were washing the car. Chip and Biff, they were playing football. What about Floppy? Floppy was asleep. He got his toys. He wanted a cake. Find the differences. This color is different. And here we have a rabbit, but here we don't have a rabbit. The teddy bear's color is also different. And the pants of Keeper are different. Keeper wanted pizza, an ice cream, or a cake? Very good. Keeper wanted a cake. He put in cornflakes. He put in tomato sauce. He put in milk. He put in jam. He put in sugar. He put in baked beans. Keeper put in cornflakes and tomato sauce. Keeper put in milk and jam. Can you help me make a cake? Let's put corn, sugar, jam, baked beans, milk, tomato sauce, and sugar. Nice. Wow. Mom was cross. Keeper was sorry. Mom was sad, cross, or happy? Mom was cross. Do you remember the colors? Yes. Brown, blue, yellow, orange, and pink. The end. Here is your homework. Read the story to your toys. Have your parents take a video. Goodbye.